What's up, guys? This is Chad Johnson from the Big Johnson Supplement House. See, I'm here to tell you, you know, how everything can be used as a curl machine. So yeah, we'll get into this right now. Let's go. Follow me. Yeah, it's fine. Before you ever curl, you gotta get your pre-pump in. That way, all the bitches know your arms are big and fucking swole. Okay, we're done. A lot of people use this machine wrong. Like, they're fucking dumb. Everyone gets on and acts like it's a chest press. No, this is a concentration curl machine. You grab it by the 2x4, and you just feel that peak contraction like that. Yeah, that's the first one. Most people get on this like they're fucking stupid, and they squat. Fucking dumbasses. This is a curl machine. You hold it, two arms, peak contraction, and curl it. Build big arms, just like that. On to the next one. This is a good one. People act like this is a fucking squat rack, dude. They're like, they get under this bar and put it on their back and do fucking legs. Legs aren't even biceps, so what's the fucking point? You grab this, pull it off, right in the middle of it, and start curling. To get even more anabolic, hood up, because you burn more fat. Yeah. Ah. Exhibit C. This is like a gym conspiracy. Even the company's labeling wrong. This says leg extension. Leg extension? Not today. This is a bent over bicep concentration spider curl. You're gonna grab it like this with both hands. Peak contraction. Gotta slam it. People act like this is a pec deck. Don't get me wrong. Pecs aren't bad, you know. Ah. Pecs aren't bad, but like, they're nothing like biceps. You're gonna grab this right here, like this, thumb up, but you're doing inverted concentration curls, just like that. Yeah, peak contraction.